I was born down in a lonesome town near a black barn by the bay. The black barn was home to any good man that roamed, but I couldn't seem to fit him. There was no way. My mama ran the place on her knees at grace to please all those good men who strolled in, where she met my father. He gave her a dollar. I only met him once, I never saw him again. There's a boy at school who knows what my mama's up to. Your mama don't do nothing other than sucking cocks. Well, I flew into a rage like an animal in a cage, and I hit him across his jawline, and he tumbled down like rocks. And I didn't sleep that night. I was angry and in a fright. Mama came home with a busted eye and a cut on her lip. She said, "Listen here, son, don't be what I've become. We'll leave this town one day. My thoughts all alone. I'm really starting to get sick of this town. I grabbed a can of gasoline, felt my conscience turning mean, and I torched that old black barn. I watched it burn. I was born down in this lonesome town near that black barn.